What's going on, God? Oh my gosh, here it is. Ah, we're going full circle, yo. Full circle. Edna Road, my gosh, man. We're going to my... This is our old stomping grounds. I'm telling you, man. My cousin and I used to fish this when we were in our teens. In our teens in a little John boat. We had a little small John boat. We used to put on the back of the truck. Put a little trolling motor on it. Boy, we caught some fish out of here. We caught some fish out of here. I'm so excited. Now we're going on a kayak. What in the world is this? 60-year-old? Well, almost 60. Well, he is 60. Out here fishing in kayaks. I love it. Let's go.
Going full circle. As a teenager, my cousin... Tony, right in front of you right now. We used to fish this in a John boat. Pull the truck up, actually on that side, and pulling the John boat in here, and fishing with the great worm on a John boat with a little small motor, catching fish. Now we're here on kayaks. Can you believe it? 80-year-old guys out here on kayaks.
It's been a long time, right? 82, 83, yeah, before that. 20s, here we go. Wish us luck.
He must see something. He's on that fish finder. He must see something. So we're gonna go over there and see something with him. There's fish to be caught. He's going to find out how to catch them, where to catch them. Guaranteed. That's what I've come to learn over these last
20 years. Cuz is on. I hope I'm recording. Oh, you saw the fish on the fish finder. That's my cousin. I told you. Yep, I got it recorded, baby. Hold on. I just said it. Yo, hold on. Let's go check them out, yo. That's what I'm talking. I told you. If it's a fish to be caught, he's going to catch it. I'm going to be real quiet. Oh, something just jumped. Something just jumped on that shoreline. I think we found him. Our day is complete. If there is a fish to catch one, he's gonna catch it. I just wanna get a picture of it. I told y'all, if it is fish to be caught, my cousin's going to catch it. I'm telling you, God dang. Cuz, come on, man. Hold on. Dang. Wait up, son. No, we're going to get that son's on that side. We're going to turn it around. Hold on. Let me go on this side. I'm still recording, though. Hold on.
What'd you guys get there?
Huh?
What'd you guys get? You get a fish?
A bass.
Nice. Is that a big mouth?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me get on this side.
What do you use to catch that with?
Just a worm, a fake worm.
Wow. Yeah. They're big in here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
You see?
Ooh. Hold on. It's recording, I think. Let me get a picture. All right, 1, 2, 3. Let me get it this way too. 1, 2, 3. Ah, got it. Did you see him?
No.
I saw you drifting. I said, there's something over there. I saw something when you pulled that him up. He jumped. Something jumped right over that side.
I mean, well, catch another one on this worm. I got some more of these.
What you got?
These here.
Okay.
June bug call.
Yeah. So you notice that he's fishing with a worm that I don't have, everybody. So he always does that. Catches fish and then he talks about, oh, if you want to use it, you can use it. Ah, good job, cuz.